I'm Dinah, and I'm your Hokage for a day. Yeah!
You guys just got to meet Kishimoto Sensei. So tell, because none of us could go in the room, so tell us what it was like.
It was definitely an eye-opening moment. Like, you know, seeing these interviews online is one thing, but getting to know his heart and soul in person is something totally different and something I feel blessed to have gotten to do at all. So thank you.
So far, it was, you think it was worth it, all that energy and all that passion, everything you spent to do your video and enter the contest, is it all worth it?
Every second. Everything was worth it in every single way.
Since you are a Hokage, do you have any words of encouragement for the audience here that might want to follow in your footsteps someday? No pressure.
Always pick up after your dog. Never mess up your hair. And remember that the springtime of youth only dies when you give up on joy. Woo!